kind of phone is this? This is like witchcraft. What kind of man is this? What is this? Let me ask him. What is this? What is this? What is this? What are you walking around carrying? Like, please, some of us. Before you even say anything, this is my job. I'm not here on the street just to waste time. I am here to make money. What is this you are carrying around? That's a big man. Like, look at yourself. A big man like you. What is this? What's this?
That is my phone.
A big man like you with that belly, that stomach, with all your stamina, you carry such. This is spare parts, but it's a phone. Is this a phone? Can you even? There's a bandage. You took it to hospital. It got spoiled and took it to hospital and even injected it. No, it is embarrassing. It's a, no. Madam. Assuming you are the thief. No, assuming you are the thief. And you are. I'm supposed to, because when I steal, I'm supposed to say, how much money do you think I'm going to get from these spare parts?
Madam, you just stole my phone, and
this is not a phone. These are just parts. Parts of a phone. You're wasting. I feel very bad. I would be stealing and doing better things right now. But you're wasting my time. Wasting my time completely. Look at. Look.
Mother, I'm supposed to be taking you to police and you're here making noise.
To police? For what? For when you tell me when you last heard that someone was arrested because they stole a toy phone or because they stole spare parts of a phone. A phone like this one with a bandage. The police will even arrest you for wasting their time. For wasting their time, Marot, by the way. They will say you're wasting government resources if you're taking me to point. What is. No. What is this? This is a shame. It's embarrassing. You should be embarrassed of you. Do you even have a phone? Do you own a phone in this town of ours? Do you even have a phone?
You think I don't have a phone?
These are the stupid things you have. At least. Now you are talking.